I think that having faith in schools is important because it builds a sense of community and a feeling of belonging amongst the students, where we all share the same set of values and beliefs, and it really makes it one welcoming, inclusive environment.
I think one of the most important things for me is definitely our masses, our celebrations as a whole, because it's just knowing nobody's going to judge you, because there are so many different beliefs out there, so many different ideas, so many different versions of what could be true. You're in a community with everyone and they're going to respect it. It's honestly beautiful when our whole community comes together to celebrate it like that.
In class, whenever we look up, we see a crucifix, and I think that's a beautiful testament to our faith and to Catholic education as a whole.
In a time where technology is used more and more, we can just be anonymous, we can just be as fake in a way as we want. So having that authentic relationship with ourselves, with others, and with God, it truly brings our faith to life. It brings our experiences and our relationships to life. And being able to be authentic is to have a meaningful connection, either with yourself or with others.
I think faith is very important. It provides a sense of community and a real kind of a different atmosphere that you don't get in other schools.
My parents aren't Catholic, and I decided that they put me in Catholic school, and I chose Catholicism as my religion. And what really enlightened me was the fact that God is all forgiving, and that has always been something that has enlightened me, and that is what the main reason is why I chose Catholic.
Faith is the rock. It's the one point in your life that you can fixate on, and you know everything else can be spinning, but it's always there for you.
I find it gives you something to fall back on. It's like during exam times when it gets stressful, or you're really preparing for a test, I find it's almost a stress reliever.
Even when you're not at school, it makes you feel like you have a family away from family, basically.
There's always that sense of belonging with your faith community, and making decisions, moral decisions in life based on your faith.
I think it means like love and like how important it is to everybody and how it means something different to every individual.
I think one of the things we can do is definitely create the accepting environment more, because I feel like there's a big fear about letting yourself express who you are sometimes or express what you believe in.
I think showing kids from a young age the basics of religion, and then showing that it's not just a set of rules and stories in a book, it's alive, it adapts with us, and that's what our faith is.
The biggest thing we can do is try and make faith interesting for all the students. Like, it shouldn't just be like same boring mass over and over, because like frankly it can get a little boring. But to find what students are interested in and how to engage all the youth and everything, that's what's going to get them going. Not forcing them to go to mass, but making them want to go themselves.
We tend to have students that skip mass. So what this bishop did was he brought them together, and all together they read the gospel and created ideas and topics that would be said and that was relevant to youth. And when that homily was said, and when that mass took place, they were present during that mass because they wanted to hear what the bishop had to say and what the priest had to say about the youth.
To me, it would be giving the kids an opportunity to actually learn more about God and have their own experience with God. Like, give them like more retreats and things like that so that they can, on their end, explore their own faith.
I think that they should be like the ones making the liturgy, because now they're more passionate about what they're doing and they're being more involved in the faith community and Catholic education.
Why not make those little prayers that we say during the petitions at Mass and in the morning directly tied to our daily experience instead of taking them from a book somewhere?
I think that it is crucial for chaplains to work with students and engage them within faith activities such as Catholic meditations, allowing them to go outside and into their communities and work with students and inspire students and engage in social action to make change. And when students take action, they feel closer to their faith, and that is a way for them to strengthen their connection with God and with their community as well.
Building parish school connections really would help students to be connected with their faith.
When a priest comes and visits our school for our masses, for our celebrations, it's a connection for us between our school and our community and our development to the official church, and having them come through to speak for us and acknowledge us and work with us is just, it's very, very beneficial for us and our beliefs.